says to me, if you play, you play for keeps. Take the gun and count to three. I'm sweating now, moving slow. No time to think, my turn to go.
Gertrude, Maud, Eleanor, Gwynsvort Philonicus III. Hi, how are you? It's Christian from Maryland. And I wanted to use your full name there for a couple reasons. One, because it's embarrassing, frankly, and everyone should know about it. And two, because this is kind of a formal thing here, apparently. I guess Kelly Hill called me and told me to send her a video, so I'm doing that. I'm following instructions. And I don't really know what it's for. I don't know why. Something along the lines of you won best thumbprint painting, I guess, and you ate the most glue out of anyone in class. I don't know why. All I know is congratulations. We're very proud of you, and you're gonna go far in life. I can feel it. You kiddo. So remember, the field mouse is fast, but the owl sees at night. And I look forward to making bad decisions on the left coast. Seriously, deep down in this black, just termite infested lump I call a heart. You know, I care about you very much. I love you long time. And like I said, I can't wait to get out there with you and do some dumb shit. Okay? Stay classy, San Diego.
Because, you know, making the video actually acknowledges that you're leaving, which, as you know, I've been denying for quite some time. But I just want to let you know that I love you and I miss you, and I'm obviously going to be coming to Denver all the time. And, you know, the daily calls and text messages are not going to stop. But I love you so much, and it's been so great working with you and being friends. And I love you, and I'll see you soon.
Hey, Cara, what up? It's Matt. Congrats on the move. I know it's been tough to work at the GA all these years once you lost the best intern ever, but I really had a great time working there. It was definitely the best summer job I ever had. Since I can't be there now, I want you to have the rubber band ball I made as a going-away present. I know you understand how much it means to me. All I ask is that you keep spreading the legend of the rubber band ball in the Western United States, and I will keep spreading the Shift It in New York. Keep in touch, have a great move, and hope everything goes well in Colorado.
Yeah. I got this motherfucking track with my son. Damn, G-Man, you know what I'm saying? G-Man. Yeah. Just gangster. Yeah. The 12 gauge caught you up, then you straight through.
You don't wanna step to us.
Cause real niggas do what the hell they want to.
You don't wanna step to us.
From the STC to the Fillmo streets.
You don't wanna step to us.
Come on, then come on with the glass up to heat.
You don't wanna step to us.
Bitch, what you wanna do about.
Hey, Cara, it's Adam. I just wanted to wish you good luck with your moving and with your upcoming life. It's really exciting. And take care and enjoy.
Hey, Booface. I'm currently in New Orleans and I have tally marks on my arm. Only for you. And I'm wearing a bathing suit. Yes. I just wanted to tell you that I love you and I think you're amazing, and there's many, many times when you've been there for me in the past many years. We've been through the good, the bad, not talking, but of course when we're talking it's way better. I just want you to have a good time in Colorado, and I'll miss you, and maybe we can come there and have a rage fest. So I wish you the best, and I hope you and Eric have an awesome time, and I'll miss my Jewish friend. I love you.
Hi Cara, so you're going to Colorado, excellent, wish you all the best, I know you'll be a great success there, and we all gathered here tonight, or today, whatever it is at the moment, to celebrate all the good times we had together, because of course Celebration Cara, and many more to come as well, so tonight let's just go and have a good time and enjoy everything, and good luck.
Cara, I'll never forget the first time we met. Convinced me that you were a lobbyist for NASA, and we spent the next month, every time we took shots, making some rocket ship countdown to blast off before we take them. So thank you for taking advantage of my gullibility and my inebriation. That's what I look for in true friends. I honestly do. But I hope you have a good time on your trip, on your voyage per se, out to Denver. I'm really glad you're going there, because now I have an excuse to never see you again, because nobody wants to visit anybody that lives in Denver. No, but in all sincerity, I really do hope you have a good trip, and I hope you never forget us, especially the time that I almost broke your fingers when I was blackout drunk trying to act like a ninja with pool sticks. So have a good trip, and take care of that guy, because God knows somebody's got to. Bye, girl.
Lemon heads, my dad's boat. You won't go down cause my dick can float.
We sail around the world and go port to port. Every time I come, I produce a quart.
Put on your life vest, let's drop anchor. There's a nice lady who I like to spank her.
Your mom's hair.
You'll be amazed when I come on your hair. Pull up the anchor, cause we're leaving dry land. Get below deck with a tick in your hand. Anchor so.
Hey, Cara, I just wanted to wish you luck on your new adventure in Denver. Have fun on your new job. Find me a job over there and I'll move. And you're going to be missed a lot over here. Going out is not going to be the same without you. Going to the pool is not going to be the same without you. And drinking Skinny Girl and messing with Soto, getting him to grill out and whatnot. But have fun. Come visit us. We'll co-visit you in the wintertime so we can go skiing. Love ya!
Hi, Cara. This is a goodbye video for you. I'm gonna really miss you, even though you blew me off the first time I talked to you. And it's been fun, and I hope you have a great time in Denver or wherever you're going. I'm just kidding, I know you're going to Denver. But it's been awesome knowing you, and I hope you have a great life and never talk to me again. Bye.
Fill on the blank, Pappas. Just found out that you're moving to Denver. You're supposed to be moving closer to Miami, not farther away from it. All joking aside, I wish you luck on this new chapter of your life. Wish you only the best. And don't be a stranger. You know you have a friend here in Miami, and you actually owe me a visit since you promised you were going to visit. So wish you all the best again, and have fun on your goodbye party.
Guy think he's an Indian? Bullshit. No way. Get real. Bullshit.
Care Bear! I am really excited for you to have this awesome opportunity in Denver. I know you're gonna love it. You're gonna be awesome at your job, and I'm excited for you to move in with such a great guy. I'm also excited to be spending time on your couch, I'm not gonna lie, but it's mostly about you. I mean, it's your day. Anyway, I also wanted to say that you have a wonderful support network here, and that all of your friends came together to make this awesome compilation video. So anytime that you are struggling up there, you just see this video and know that you can message or phone call any of these people, and we're all going to be here for you in a second. I know it's a 3-hour time difference and a 3-hour plane flight, but I'm always here for you. You've been my best friend for 4 years, and you moving to Denver doesn't change that. I will say, though, that if you do the soft boy teach anyone else, it's going to be a big no-no. A no-no, like the finger says. Don't do that.
Get real. Bullshit. Cups. Fucking unreal. This woman's such a bitch. What is this garbage? Whose chair is that? No way. Get real. Fuck you. Lighthouses rule. Cups.
Your name on it.